Tributes have been paid to the writer Dermot Healy, who has died at the age of 66. He was the author of novels, short stories, plays and five collections of poems. President Michael D. Higgins has described him as a prolific and most original poet, novelist and playwright.
He's been described as one of the greatest masters of Irish writing. Dermot Healy's premature death leaves a gaping hole in Irish literature. Born in Finea in County Westmeath, he moved to Cavan town as a young child. The upheaval he experienced inspired his memoir, The Bend for Home.
When I was writing it, I just put down a line one day about half day Thursday. And 5 days later, I was still writing it, and 6 days, and then 2 weeks later, I was still doing it. What's incredible is what's sealed off in your memory. Until you hit one line, it opens up a patch of others, but you don't know where it's going to go.
Healy also lived in London, and his time there formed the basis for his book, Sudden Times. Banished misfortunes, fighting with shadows, a goat song and long time no see were among his other works. Healy was also the author of five collections of poetry, most recently a book-length poem, A Fool's Errand.
So my journey is nearly at an end. I suppose maybe 40 notebooks were filled while looking up at the visitors, the geese, the shape, the sound, the patterns, the dependability, the daily clock in the sky, like watching time flying by.
Living along the coastline of County Sligo with his wife, Dermot Healy's life was simple, his writing a response to that life.
He had that extraordinary ability to combine... you know, ordinary, observed and absolutely realistic kind of moments and perceptions with something far deeper, you know, far more kind of mythic. So he was a very unique voice in Irish fiction, poetry, I think.
Dermot Healy passed away at his home in Sligo. He survived by his wife Helen and two children.